I'm Felicia Persaud, and these are the headlines making cannabis news this week.